at 5, federal regulators released its final report on a deadly pipeline explosion in central Kentucky 3 years ago. The line in Lincoln County exploded in August of 2019, killing a woman and sending 5 others to the hospital. National Transportation Safety Board investigators pointed to a defect in the pipe as part of the problem. The owner of the pipeline, Enbridge, said in a statement he was deeply sorry and has worked diligently to improve the safety of its pipelines.